At first glance, this Gmail inbox looks pretty typical. However, if I go over here and click to the left, you can see that I've transformed my Gmail into a full-blown customer relationship management system, or better known as a CRM. In today's video, I want to show you how you can manage all of your sales, your leads, your pipeline directly from within Gmail. Hello everyone, Scott Friesen here at Simpletivity, helping you to get more done and enjoy less stress. And today, we are taking a look at NetHunt CRM for Gmail. Now, NetHunt CRM is a browser extension available for Chrome, Safari, and Firefox. And yes, the great thing about it is that it integrates directly with your Gmail system. So you don't have to open up another tab. You don't have to log in somewhere else. You don't have to go back and forth between your email and your CRM. You can manage everything right here. But let's start off at the beginning, and I want to go back to my inbox. Again, it looks a little typical here, but if I scroll up, you can see that some of my emails have some special labels. Now, don't fool yourself. These are not Gmail labels. These are actually NetHunt labels. And what they're helping me to do is to identify particular emails that are related to a lead in this case, or maybe they're related to a deal in this case, which is going to give me helpful information. If I click on this, it's going to take me right to that deal called speaking engagement. I can see what stage it's in, the deal amount, and all of my notes directly here. So this can be really powerful stuff as you identify particular emails to help you determine where you should be putting your focus when it comes to your sales management process. But let's go back here to the left-hand side, and I want to highlight some of the different areas that NetHunt adds to your Gmail. We've got things like deals, contacts, companies, and even tasks. So going back to the pipeline, this is often the core of any sales process. We've got different phases for our sales funnel, right? We've got new or prospective clients here. We've got clients who we are going to be presenting to. And if that's successful, hopefully we move on to the negotiation stage. And if that's successful, hopefully we win it, or we might lose some as well. And we can drag those records over here. Everything is drag and drop. So if I need to move this over to negotiating, I can do so. I'm actually going to leave that one here for just a second. But the great thing is I can click on that, and as I just showed you a few moments ago, I've got all this information at my fingertips about this deal. Here in the timeline area, I can see comments that have been made. I can see emails that are associated with this deal. I can review. I can see how long has it been since I last reached out. What was the conversation we had the last time we got together? All of that information is found right here. Now, there's also a contact section here within NetHunt, and you can choose to sync your contacts with your regular Google contacts, or you might want to keep them separated. So here I've got a list of a number of my leads here. If I click on Jane, for example, not only do I pull up more details about her record, but I can see which company she's attached to. I can also scroll down and see that, yes, she is attached to this deal as well. And I can add specific comments about Jane or pieces of information that I'd like to include with her account. Companies is pretty straightforward, but the nice thing is you can also see the status of each of these companies. You know, where are they in the pipeline? Are they a lead? Are they an existing client? And also, what was their source? You know, where did you first find this client as well? But another big benefit is the tasks section, because more than just the pipeline, you've got specific things that you need to accomplish in order to complete or finish these deals. So you can have a very personalized task list associated to different deals within your CRM. Now, I'm going to go back to the inbox for just a second again, because again, as we're dealing with so much email and trying to cipher through what needs our attention and what can we wait till later, another nice thing that NetHunt adds is the ability to follow up on certain emails. So for example, I'm going to, let's click on this email here, just as an example. And you can see at the top, we've got a couple of different icons. Here, if I want to attach this email to a particular record, right? right? If I want to attach this to a deal, I can do that by just typing in and searching for a deal right here. But in this case, I want to follow up on this email because maybe they are a prospective client. Here you can see this little flag follow-up icon, which looks very similar to Microsoft Outlook, but don't be fooled. This is not something that comes native with Gmail. No, this is something that comes with NetHunt. So if I select this, I can choose the follow-up time frame. I'm going to say I should really follow up on this today. And now if I go over here and select the follow-ups menu, I've got a great summarized list of all of the emails that I need to follow up with. I can click on it and go directly to that email, manage all of those emails. And the other nice thing is I can hide my inbox temporarily, right? I can just focus on these follow-up emails while I'm dealing with it. Now, the other nice bonus of using NetHunt is not only does it integrate directly with Gmail, but it also integrates directly with Google Calendar. So if I switch over here to Google Calendar, you can see that I've got a couple of different meetings here, and you can see that NetHunt logo. If I click on this meeting here called Demo Meeting, it looks pretty straightforward. It's just a calendar meeting. But if I open it up to see the details, check this out. I've got that deal information at my fingertips again. I can see all of this information and change this information while I'm on this call with this client. If I select the timeline here, I can say, let's follow up with Jane in 2 days, right? Like this is just a note for me. I'm gonna hit save so I can reference this. If I scroll down, hey, there's that note that I just created. I can see previous comments that I've added. I can see the meeting and all of that information here, right here from within Google Calendar. So another nice benefit of using this NetHunt extension. So I would encourage you to check things out. If you are a business owner, if you're an entrepreneur, if you have some type of sales related to the way you work, you may want to check out NetHunt CRM. Again, available for Safari, Chrome, and Firefox. I'll leave a link in the description below so you can test it out yourself. Remember, being productive does not need to be difficult. In fact, it's very simple.